don't want to hover, but I just want to make sure that you're okay.
We just got to work. You're already going back on your promise?
Doctors make the worst patients, you know that, and it's twice as bad when it's your significant other.
Yeah. Well, not to bring up a sore subject, but this is kind of why I didn't tell you in the first place.
But we did agree, right? Everything from now on, we do together?
Yes. And I'm taking it with
you. Good.
You're welcome. By the way.
Talking about the Hundley case?
Yep, getting out in 5 hours.
Appreciate that. Thank you for taking it. I owe you one.
No, you do not. I'm not in the habit of giving away my surgeries. You know this. Welcome back, by the way.
Robin.
Thanks.
Hey.
Hi.
It's so good to see you.
Yeah, that's a general consensus.
So how is Africa?
I wasn't in Africa. I was in Seattle seeing an HIV specialist.
For your patient?
No. For me.
Okay.
We should know very soon if I'm responding to the new protocol.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I don't want everyone to walk on eggshells, you know? I'm not sick, and there's an excellent chance that I won't be.
So then why all the secrecy?
Because I panicked, plain and simple. I jumped to the worst conclusion. But I'm over that now.
Hey, why don't you show me the Huntley post-op?
So you can double-check my work?
No, maybe I can learn something from your greatness. How's that?
Elizabeth, I owe you a huge apology.
For what?
I should have never asked you to take my place with Patrick and Emma.
I get it, okay? It's okay. I'm just hoping you're not mad at me for telling Patrick.
I'm not mad. You've always been such a good friend to both Patrick and I, and it's ironic because you're exactly the kind of person that I would want Patrick to end up with if anything were to happen to me.
But you're not going anywhere.
This is great, Matt. Really, really good work.
I'm surprised you can even read it, because if it were me, I wouldn't even be able to function right now.
Well, it's a little bit easier now that Robin and I were able to talk about things. It's just, it's terrible to know how scared she was, how isolated she felt. She made arrangements for me and Emma. She asked Elizabeth to take her place.
To take care of Emma?
Me, Elizabeth, the kids together, like a blended family.
Hey, is Robin here?
She got in last night. You here for your test results?
She texted me, asked me to come here.
Jason, did it occur to you that I'd want to try and help my wife? Why didn't you tell me that her HIV levels were unstable?
She asked me not to.
Yeah, I understand that, but wouldn't you want to know if it was your wife?
Robin had to tell you in her own time, in her own way.
Actually, Robin didn't tell me. Elizabeth did.
Hey.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
About the same as I was an hour ago.
Okay, I'm hovering.
I like it.
That is the ER. I'm going to have to take that. Can you let me know about his test results?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, catch up here later. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good.
But you're not.
I'm better. You know, the outbursts are less. I'm not as angry, and I really do think my hand is actually improving.
Your test results show the opposite.
In front of the pier, okay? I'm gonna deal with the arson investigators. I'm sorry, I gotta go.
Listen, if you leave right now, you might be risking your life.